Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys. Guys, it happened. It happened. It dropped. It dropped. Oh no. A freaking Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer dropped. Hello, my good friends. It's Chaos here. Look at that thumbnail. Look at it. What are we looking at? This is Chaos Angel here, also known as Lord of Omni. I can't do this. I cannot do this. What are you doing? Square? What is this? Oh my god. Guys, this is the opening movie. It's the opening. It's here. Oh my god. We're finally gonna hear Face My Fears. Oh my god. Oh my god, what am I gonna get myself into? What am I gonna get myself into? Let's get it. Oh my. Oh my god. No. No. Oh my god. Oh my god. This looks too good. That looked too good. No. Oh my god, I swear I fucking cried. That song is amazing. Oh, I have no, oh my god. I can't right now. Are you serious? Did you hear that music? The second... You did such a good job. Oh my god, Skrillex. Booba, you did such a good job. The very beginning and then the build-up. Oh, I can't wait to hear the full version. Oh. Pre-order the song? 9 p.m. PST? What? Oh my god. I swear, their CG trailers are just so fucking amazing. I'm at a loss for words right now. I just can't. I'm at a loss for words. I just can't do it, guys. No, this is it for me. I don't want to see any more trailers. This is all I need. I need to watch this again. I'm sorry, I need to watch this again. It needs to be watched. It needs to be watched. I need to really just sink all of this in. I need to sink all of this in. Oh my god. Let's do it. There's my boy Sora. Look at him and see. Oh my god, look at Xehanort. Look at my young boy Xehanort. This crushes me. I don't want to see this. That crushes me. Please no. Please no. Oh my god, no. I like how they're using the chessboard in order to show the events. Each of the pieces are showing the events of how everyone, oh my god, everyone falls. That crushes me seeing, oh my god. There we go. The big face off. The big face off. I can't wait to hear what this song sounds like in full version and the orchestra version. I just can't wait. Now, I don't know. I gotta be honest with myself. I feel like the opening is a bit on the short side, somehow. I wonder about that. Let's see here, this was, it was practically like 1:30. I wonder if there is a much longer version, because usually the openings go for like three to four minutes at best, considering. So it's like, I wonder if I have the short version, unless that this is literally the version that they're going with. But yeah, that's nothing short than amazing. It's nothing short than amazing. Still. Oh my god. I can't wait. We're almost there, guys. We are almost there. But it's still just such a long wait. All I know is that if I could just get my Kingdom Hearts 3 limited edition PS4 Pro, I will be set until the time that needs to release. I will be so set. So want it. I so want it. Other than that, guys, I hope you enjoyed my reaction. You have a very nice night, nice morning, this afternoon, this evening, and all of that nonsense, and I shall see you next time. Take care.